important to everybody. Some Rayman. I'm a little bit upset with this game, and you know, like what it wanted me to do, and I was like, ah, fuck, I don't know what to do, man. It's crazy. I gotta look it up or something. Need some help. Run along to the whale bay to free Harmon. Okay, so if I go down there, try to get to the whale bay, the door is locked. Motherfucking game. Leave. Well, I can't go through the well bay because there's a security door. Doesn't work. So what I gotta do is talk to this asshole. Look around here real quick, see if I missed anything. Alright, man, I don't want to think I'm alive, but whatever. Yep, I need to pick this guy up.
Take me to the cave. I'll
Coffee. It's cold, but still coffee. No, I don't want to save the game. Will you pick him up, please? Rayman. Rayman. Please pick him up. Thank you. No, stop putting him down! I swear to God, Rayman. And dead. Awesome. What's up, Bor? Give me 1 second, asshole. Let me kill these guys first. I'm doing okay. These guys are tough. Drop work for a few days. Holiday. God damn it. Wow, these guys do not take a lot of damage. Oh my god, I killed one. It's amazing. It's a miracle.
door's open. You can go through.
Yes, please, let me save. I never want to do this again. Do you want... Yes, please. Please. Oh, that's a bad guy. Will not die. Yeah, I guess we're on this way. Well, no, actually, no, he did take damage. Back. Oh shit, Piranhas. Nope, don't hit me, don't hit me. Oh, it was a power fist. I have no idea how to get them, and it doesn't really matter because I'm going to lose it immediately. Can I get like another power up so I can actually deal some damage to these red guys? Because they're really brutal. I jumped right into that. Nice. Yeah. Die. One's almost dead.
Through the wall? Really?
Oh man, can I flip that switch again too? Sure do. God damn you. Rayman, stop it. Oh, come on. No, please. What did I do to open that damn door? Oh, I'm gonna die again. This has been fantastic. Maybe I fucking really do need that power fist. I just don't know how to get it. I'm probably just bad at it. That's really the issue. I like how it respawns me with like half my health, but then I die again. So it's like, oh, let's give him full health. Yeah, no, he can't do this. Apparently, this is... So this game originally came out for like the PS1, and the general consensus is that this remake is like the worst version of it. And I have full health, so I don't need to worry about those red guys. If only I figure out how to get this power fist. I mean, it looks simple. Can't be doing that now. God damn it. Don't get hit. Don't get hit. Don't get hit. Okay, cool. Okay. So as long as I can keep these power fists, which will just be a miracle. Did I see a fly over there? No, it's the torch. Okay. Because apparently as long as you have... Oh, nice, generous late checkpoint. Appreciate that. Okay, as long as I don't take any damage, I can hold on to these power fists, and they, like, quadruple my damage. Much better, much better. Now, how the fuck did I get this laser opened? Is there a switch I magically hit last time? Did I completely blind it? You know what? I did. I hit that last time and didn't even know it. Oh, man. This is why I never play Donkey Kong. That's right, I can jump off these things. Now what? There's no way this water's gonna hurt me, right? Or else why the hell would they put the fly over there? Yep, I was right. I hear someone screaming. Oh no, well, there goes one of my fucking power fists. Didn't need that. God damn it. Grub Lords! I was really hoping I land on that lamp. Yeah, the double jump would be nice. Don't get too close. There it was. Okay. Man, no more damage. No more damage. Can't lose my power fists. fucking stupid
hey,
advice.
Rayman, Carmen the whale is trapped. The pirates want to use her blubber.
Oh, that's fucking dark.
To oil the engines of their prison boat. Go help her, fast, before it's too late.
It's like, we got any water down here? No? Okay. Or air, sorry. Plus, of course, they have plenty of water down here. I'd have to risk it to get those gold flies. The Ukrainians found an old sandbag fort the Russians built. Oh, get up. Go, 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 Rayman. Go, Rayman! Rayman! Down to one power fist. Ammonium nitrate? Oh, that's nice. That's not sand. I'm just gonna throw that out there. That is, very bad. Here's where I'm supposed to go. Yep. And there goes my last power fist. Totally was not worth it. I'm in the bubbles. Well, cool. Here goes death. I'm in the bubbles. I'm in the bubble for air. Oh, man. That was a very, very particular, very special part of the bubbles you have to be in. Get that air. I'm really blind. Like, legit blind. Oh, Here comes this shit again. Oh, of course. Of course that was hot coals. And of course I'm back out here. Yes. That's where you got free from. Never mind. Okay. I hope you make that air bubble in time. Nope, sure I'm not. Hey, oh, fuck you, fish. Oh, just get fucked. Can I not kill these bastards? I guess I can scare them away. I thought this was going to be a death trap. Alright, just want to see if there's anything else. Yeah, what's the blinky noise? I keep hearing a blink. Can I not climb on this thing? That's the warp point. Oh shit, that's a bad guy. That's gonna kill me. This guy won't die. This guy's an immortal. He's truly the greatest of all bosses. Oh, no, game. No. I got a checkpoint. Don't do this. Oh, you're the worst. This game sucks. This game really, really truthfully sucks. Yep, right there. See this little green butterfly, which is a fucking checkpoint? You're right, I might be able to actually climb with a mask. No! Oh, yeah. Good. Nice. Oh, what a terrible idea, John. Terrible. Oh, yes, please, thank you. Holy shit, I'm almost about to get all these fuckers. This guy just... nope. Hit the cage. Shit, I only missed 5 yellows on this one. That's actually pretty good. Okay, what am I going to do about it? Go get Globox and his garden and bring him to the Sanctuary of Stone and Fire. To get to the sanctuary, use Globox. Well, go Glo and his garden and bring him. Okay, cool. Where the fuck is his garden? I think it's this way. It says it's this way. This is not right. This is not. It's lying to me now. Now I'm being lied to, because now I'm not where I want to be. Yeah, sure don't want to be here. Time to die. And dead. Kind of hoping I'd have enough mojo to kill that spider. Oh, there's supposed to be a swingy thing there. Fuck this shit, I'm out. I think the only gold bugs that I'm missing are right there, actually. Right at the very beginning of that level. Okay. Magic well. Lower box house. There it is. Okay, cool. So I need to take... No! Get the fuck... Burr. Sucks you in. By the way, the teensies found little cave and well. You should go and see. Found cave and well? I've already been in a fucking cave. Who the f... What are you? Why are you like a super old... Can I play? Go get Gormless in his garden and bring him to the Sanctuary of Stone of Fire to get the Sanctuary usable tools as well. Yeah, got it. Come on, let's go. Oh, thank God you're following. Slowly, but following. What was I doing the other day? Skull cave this way. You know, you're kind of in my way. Oh, feel free. Go forward. Oh, cool. Cool. Sweet. Do your thing. Will you do your thing for me, please? I hate you. Oh, I guess I'm supposed to jump down there. Okay. Warning. Labyrinth. If you get lost, contact Robo Routers immediately. Robo Routers? Oh my god, some more power fists? Yeah.
Nope, please.
Oh, you fucked up. Oh, you're done. Yep, good. Not a good thing I didn't get this power fists. Do I have to kill these guys again? No, thank goodness. Thank you. Jesus Christ. Oh, no. Hey, camera, any chance we could, you know. Thank you. Game, why would you pause like that all of a sudden? Ooh. Glitch in the Matrix.
Jump to get onto the block and shoot to go forward.
Shoot to go forward.
Warning, the plum moves in the opposite direction to the one you fire in. To grab it, stand in front of it. You can throw it in the air by pressing the cross button. And you can throw it in front of you by pressing the square button. The plum lets you move on lava as well as water. And why not stick one on a post? When it's far away, shoot it to make it move. Don't hesitate to use it against your enemies!
Oh man, I already hate this. Well, there goes the power fist. What a good old waste, man. Oh, fuck, dead. That was a twofer right there, too. Thought that was an opening. It was not.
Yeah.
I don't... What am I supposed to do here?
I'm getting attacked by fucking enemies. My bouncy ball can't get over the ledge.
Oh, yes. I love whenever the green fireflies mean absolutely nothing. Oh, good. You guys came back. Oh, it says the power fist, though, so that's cool. Oh, this? Yep, see right here. There was this green guy here last time. There's one here too. Does a woman use that to go backwards, maybe? Instead of forwards? Great. Next, we have stone and fire. Oh, great. Of course, you fell in the lava. Of course, I fell in the lava, too. Great if I could put that thing down. So I could actually jump on it. No, that's cool. Now it's a moving target. Now it's going down the river. Nope, and now I'm dead. Oh, so this is why the checkpoints don't matter? It's because I die? Yep, that's exactly what's going on. Okay, cool.
Thank you.
I'm sorry. Did I just insta-die? Did they just attack me into oblivion? These are great, great enemies. Love them. Who would have ever thought that I craved to play Ape Evergrace over this game? Okay. I need you. Yes. Oh my goodness. It's a long time coming, but we're here now. Now, it wanted me to go the other way. I think. But now we're here. Maybe this is a secret. I mean, it's not a real secret. I mean, it literally had dragonflies leading to it, so. Halfway through the stages, but only 37%. It's a little sad. Oh, please kill me. Just why? Maybe this is the under the net part. Earlier on their level where I could clearly see that there was... Oh god, about jumped right off! Hey, can I bust open that cage over there that I can't see? Thank you. Oh, you bastard! I should have gone. Could have gone. Oh, that was easy. Help. of those checkpoints also gave me health. That'd be nice. That's probably asking too much. I thought that was going to smash and kill me. Ah, you're done fucked up. Oh, there's a checkpoint right there, too. That's fine. This is not bad. I just need to be careful about losing life. Yeah, seriously. Checkpoints giving you a little bit more life back would be nice. Or should I say any life back? Seems like I give you zero back. Are you going to stop? You're not going to stop, are you? Nope. Ooh, my tootsies. I was like, where the fuck am I? Oh, we're moving now. Oh, I don't like this. There's bats! Why are there bats? I bet I missed a dude back there. Oh shit! Stop throwing lava at me, please. Why is there a spider? Why is there a spider here? Why are there multiple spiders here? No game! I feel like I said stop dead. I don't know what killed me, but I'm just dead now. That's good. I just wanted to grab the purple fly and swing away from this nightmare. I hate you flies. Oh, good! Good! No game! What's killing? I'm touching the rock, apparently. I am far too close to the lava. Oh! But I'm fine. I'm fine if my tootsies are hanging. It's too close to the lava! Well, now I'm dead. Guaranteed. Guaranteed, because there's spiders up there. Now, where's it going to drop me off? Where's it going to drop me off? This is a very important question. Oh, back here. Okay. Well, it could have been worse. Yay, half health. Oh, you. What am I supposed to do now? Oh, goddamn you. Oh, the roof. Yeah, the roof got me.
Bats! You bastards!
This is good. This is great. This is awesome. It's good. Oh, don't touch me, spiders! Don't touch me, spiders! Checkpoint means nothing. The beginning. Nope, shit, fuck. Nope, don't hit it too soon. Now they're out of sync. How dare I go this route? Should have gone to just complete the level. Just complete the level. Thing will be fine. And do all this bonus masochistic stuff later. Of course, I really like. I don't even know if this is the bonus stuff or if this is actually the right path. That's gotta die. That's something that's gotta happen. Good, bats are dead. Don't touch the lava. The lava is bad for you. Fuck you, spiders, I don't care. Alright, spider's dead. Relax a little bit now. Oh, cool. Well, whatever. That's fine. Oh yeah, was supposed to jump on that purple fly over there anyway. Oh shit, John. I don't know why I had to make it more complicated. Unless that led somewhere. Oh, I see what I was supposed to do. There's spikes on both sides. Oh, please, no! I hate spiders. I hate them so much. Please die, spider. Dead. Oh, God. Oh, sweet. Power fist. And a bunch of health I didn't need. Now, what's with this weird plug thing? Yeah, I didn't do anything. Nope, okay. No, go to hell. Good. I'm so glad I just got Power Fist to lose him right here. I felt good about that. I really felt good, but man. Nope. Please, game. Give me some mercy. Ooh, the red ones respawn. That's actually really generous of them. I jumped! I swear to God, I jumped. And there goes the power fists. Nice, awesome, sweet, cool. Cool, 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 cool. Dead. Nope. Can't do this forever, John, if you don't get to the red flies to gain your health back. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Nope! It was very generous of me. Very generous of the game to let me live that long. Because once you're off the path, you're dead. Stop it. I jump a smoothie. God! Todd, I gotta talk to you later, bud. Nope, nope, stop touching the wall. Yeah, yeah, let's get that health back. I am jumping. I'm jumping, and the game doesn't give a fuck. I just want to be done with this level, please. We'll call it. You're done. Move on to fucking Evergrace. I'm... Ooh, buddy. Nope, I'm off. Can anyone explain what the fuck that was? I feel like it was like a secret shortcut or something down there, maybe. Oh my god, please. No! That's bullshit! You know it! Stupid fucking rocket with your stupid feet. The timing on that jump is so small. I'm actually looking at the floor. So like this jump right here. There's like a little circle. No, it doesn't matter. But I time it too. Little, you can see on the floor, like little circles. And I'm waiting to the last minute on that jump. And the game's like, just gotta wait one more second. Half a second, maybe. Just a little bit longer. No! That was it. You know what? Yep, that feels good. Wait longer. Game wants me not to beat it. that doesn't think I'm worthy. It's true, I'm probably not. Ooh, I thought it was gonna be too late there. Okay, please, please. Oh god. Oh shit. Oh fuck yeah. Oh, this is so stupid. Yeah, I gotta say, you know what? I'm about to say, to their credit, there's these red flies here. That is the only silver lining to this jump part, this rocket part, is that I can do this forever, unfortunately. Why? It's like I hit the ground and it just starts, like, bumper busting me over. What did I hit? What did I hit? It's like the unlevel floor is I'm bumping into it. Then we could like shave off some of these corners on these polygons, please. Please, no. Oh my god. Why did I need the rocket? I could have shot that thing. I've shot multiple doors like that. Is that done? Ah. 1%? That rocket by itself was 1% of this entire game. Are we done? Are we out? Are we done? Am I through the temple? No, we're not. I don't know where the fuck we are. Well, wait a second. Oh, I know where I'm at. So yeah, I definitely probably missed some stuff in there. But that's okay. Like, instead of shooting to propel this thing, why couldn't I just, you know, control it like a normal thing in this game? Well, I was right. That was just extra bullshit. Oh, man. Die. Just die. Oh, fuck you, eyeballs. Oh, come on. Yeah. Just die. Just do it. I guess it was supposed to happen. Why? Why, game? Well, we're not getting any of those now. I love it. You can go across lava, but not that fire. Mm-mm. Nope, can't be that fire. Oh, that's gone. Can you give me another one, please? No, that one's gonna be gone too. Oh, cool. Please get out of it! There we go. Come on! Oh, you... Just want to land on... Let me land on it! That was impressive. No. Oh no, fuck you, tentacles. I hate this. I really hate this. I feel like this is an utter crapshoot, complete random marble fucking drop of fuckery. Thank God. Thank God that does not kick you off this piece of bouncy fruit. I just want to see the end of this level. Is that possible? Any chance we could do that? Another 1%. No. No! Fuck you, fruit. I hear you. God damn it. Oh, fuck! No! Get away from it! No! Why? Why? And there's no health here, so when I fail here... Nope. Fucking A, man. Nope, get away, get away, get away! Get away, get away, get away, yeah. Yeah, that's right. I forgot I could just walk up and grab this thing. And then... Bam, we're on it. Can't see where I'm going!
Get the fuck out of the hole!
If you wish to hear something amusing... Yeah, I'd love to hear something amusing right now as I slowly go insane with this game. Nope, fuck you, don't care. I just want to see the end of this level.
Get the fuck out of the level!
Nope, that's gonna be bad.
No, get out!
Forces fired one of their only remaining cruise missiles, a brand new $6.5 million missile, and they fired it at a hotel and resort that was abandoned.
Ugh.
Nope, and that one's gone. Nope, grab it. Nope, that one's gone too. Oh, good. Good. And that one's gone. Good. No! Fuck, I can't do anything when you're here. better make it. You better make it. I'm confused. This game, I hate this game. Camera, thank you. And then it stops. Like I think I know what I'm supposed to do. I'm supposed to start this thing bouncing back and forth, but as soon as I land on it, it just stops. And I can't do anything. Oh, well, that worked. How that worked, but that's fine. Please just get over there. That's all I ask. I ask for so little in this world. Just don't be an asshole. This level will never end. It's a game that goes on and on, my friends. Some people started playing not knowing what it was, and they're still playing to this very day. I hate so bad. Get on the fruit! Oh, no! Good. Good. Yeah. sense of the war, really. Russia is burning billions of dollars a day to kill people with no purpose at all. No, it's stupid. It's... Oh, shit. See, I prefer the slides over the rocket. The rockets suck. Sliding, totally cool. Now that sucked balls, though! Nope! Dead. Please, just let this in. I'm dying. Why, John? Why would you do that? Why would you risk? That rushes. I'll have to read that in 1 second, or, no, why, you did it again, you did it again, you did it again, it was pointless, it was a waste, it was a waste of time, it didn't matter. You can't get that red Heli Orb Firefly without death, so you just ignore it, it's pointless. It looks like there might be a way, but fuck me if I know how to get it. Oh, don't do this again. Especially with no checkpoint. You lost your goddamn mind. I say Russia's currently is pulling a GDP about 9 billion a month, but they're burning 50 billion a month, but they're burning 90 billion a week. Yep, that sounds right. War is expensive. Umber, guardian of the sanctity of stone fire. Okay, that's cool. I don't really care. Just, are you a boss? You're not a boss? What are we thinking here? Can you get on top of his head? Feels right. Take me out of this hellhole. What do we got? A new ability? Be kind of cool, maybe. Oh, it's a mask. Oh, cool. And I'm being teleported away from this level. This level can suck my dick. Not happening. I'm not. This game will be lucky if I beat it at this rate.
Very, very lucky.
Oh, creepy long frog arm. I found the second mask.
Good, Rayman. You're getting closer to your goal. Just two more masks and I will awaken. Be careful. The rest of your quest will be even harder.
Please, don't. I can't. I was like, I'll be surprised if I get half. I really didn't care about those gold orbs, man. Not even a little bit. Yes, please save game. Skull's Cave. I'm not doing that right now, but I am going to go buy the magic well real quick. See if I can buy that last upgrade. If that is the last upgrade. Not that it matters. It's not like any of these upgrades are like double health or anything like that. They have not been super useful. Rebound 1. Yeah, so I increased my rate of fire. Let's increase the rate of fire. Yes, please. Also, Ukraine found several Russian drunk and sleeping in a dumpster. I'm not surprised. I'm pretty sure a lot of people are just like, I think we're done here. It's hard to... Oh yeah, both hands. Look at that. Oh yeah. Ooh, sweet. I can really good charge that shit up. Okay, cool. Where would this take me if I jump in there? I can't remember. I need to say. Well, please, Rayman. Yeah, shove it. No, it's not that way. It is... No, not this way either. I can go this way. I can make it work this way. But I just want to save. And this game lets you save every time there's a living screen. There it is. Perfect. Yes. All right. Right back with some Evergrace.